A national night out is coming up here in East Texas, and the Tyler Police Department looking for areas to hold events. Neighborhoods are encouraged to hold block parties on October the 1st. That's a way to get to know the people living around you. Tyler PD says knowing your community is such an important step in guaranteeing safety where you live. Anyone holding a block party is asked to register online, though, with Tyler PD. That's at their website.